Welcome to Crawdaddy's Custom Crankbaits. This afternoon, I'm going to play around. I want to paint one of these weight baits. I got these from lurebill.com from Jimmy. Just really experimenting with some, maybe a new color, something. I'm thinking about using this lava, which is orange and yellow. I'm going to take some black ink, put my airbrush, I went ahead and put primer coat and then some pearl silver on it. I'm going to take this netting. I'm thinking I'm wanting to come almost to this lateral line, or maybe not quite to the lateral line. I think I'm gonna go with that. one of the things, if you don't like it, take some alcohol and clean it off and start over. But you never know till you do it, so. I think I'm gonna take some candy lemon yellow. I don't know what that shade shift in this candy yellow is gonna do. We're gonna find out. And I just spray all these candies straight out of the bottle. I don't mix them like, you know, some people do. They swear you gotta mix it, but I'm not painting a car, I'm painting a crankbait. If I was painting a car, then I would mix it the way they say mix it, but I, you know, like I've said it over and over. Now I come back with this shade shift on it. I might have just wasted all my time doing this, but you know, I won't know till I do it. Part of me was thinking instead of doing the lava is do a blue or some other kind of shade shift, which I still may do that. I've not made my mind up. The blue might go better, or the purple with that yellow, than the orange and yellow, because it's pretty bright. Well, you don't know till you do it. I'm gonna go with the toxic spill, which is green, white, and purple, I think. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna go with that one. Put them in here or not. I'm going to use these color shift eyes. Again, you can get these from lurebuild.com from Jimmy. They really give your baits a neat looking look to them. I don't think I'm going to mess with that fin this time, I don't think. I may off the camera come back and do the fins. But anyway, just want to paint up what you're saying is a little bit different. Thanks for watching, and until next time, be seeing you at Crawdaddy's.